And welcome back to M876 Gaming. My name's Morgan. This is Saints Row the Third Remastered. Just gonna keep going where we've left off in the last one with a few more missions. Let's see what we've got on the cards. No, I can't see what Pierce is up to.
Pierce, you worked out a way to hurt Stag yet?
Yeah, Viola's on her way to meet me now.
Viola?
We need her, talents.
What are you planning?
Just swing by. I'll fill you in.
Leave the keys.
Stay in the car just in case we need it. Nice and close. Didn't have to drive halfway around the map.
Oh, look. Pierce can read.
Girl, I ain't gotta explain myself to you. Stag is using Nightblade as their mascot. We snatched a punk.
And we draw out Stag.
Set it up right. We get the drop on those motherfuckers.
Excuse me? Can you sign this?
The fuck is this? Dude, it's Johnny's comic. He sold his likeness to Ultor. They're making a movie out of this shit.
Remind me to call Legal Lee about this.
Thank you.
All right, so how do we find Burke? The chump could be anywhere.
Look, we lay the right bait, he'll come to us. That's why I need you and the new girl.
My name's Viola.
Your name's the Bloody Canoness.
You can't be serious.
Works for me.
I feel ridiculous.
Really? I think it's sexy. Slutty, but sexy.
I didn't get a master's in economics to look like a slut.
Isn't it nice to know you can surprise yourself?
Let's go to the PR center.
You couldn't run me over.
So we're gonna snatch the actor who's playing Nightblade.
Are we sure Burke will even be at the PR center?
I've met this guy. He's probably practicing on camera already.
You that serious about his work?
No, he's that in love with himself. Well, and Shandi. The point is, he'll be there.
We've probably got enough ammo.
Is there a plan?
Go in, find Josh, get out.
I doubt it'll be that simple.
We're dressed as actors. We improvise.
Doesn't turn too quickly at speed.
All right, we're here. Lose the guns.
Guess we lose the guns, and I guess we just walk on in. Looking like actors. Viola's with us.
We're here for the Nightblade shoot.
Yeah, go in.
Not gonna lie, I thought this whole thing was a stunt for Pierce to see your tits. But it's actually working.
I don't care if it works or not. I'm not making going out like this a habit.
See, you're already making nun jokes. I knew you'd get into this.
I hate you.
Yes, we do have our weapons on us. It's good to know.
This looks like the right place.
Ah,
you guys want to do some warm-ups before we shoot? You look familiar.
Really?
Let's get out of here.
Well, they're gonna subtle. Let us just
I
walk
know,
out.
I just really wanted to punch him. What? What's going on?
Is he gonna be all right?
He'll be fine. He just can't take a punch for shit.
And if he isn't?
Then I've done the world a favor.
Are we rolling?
Don't get cocky.
I think I fell.
Not bad.
Stop! Stop the carnival!
Where are we going?
Is that you?
I hate fly fire.
Make them all pay.
You'll never
stop me.
I'll finish this way.
Cyprian.
Order. You think they were guarding someone important?
I'm not surprised. Publicity is the key to taking a city.
I'll stick with guns.
Yeah, a coma and three friends dead? It really worked out for you.
All right, you got a point.
Those guys look mean.
Saints are gonna own
that
this city.
In the script.
Those explosive shells are the way to go.
Don't rip the outfit.
Looks like they're all over the entrance.
Let's see if there's another way down here.
Moving in on my mom.
Thanks for the help.
Nothing slows me down.
All right.
All right, it's a real rumble. And
must be a way out of the garage.
Where'd the Saints leader go?
Fire's cover.
Find
damn, I'm good.
Don't get cocky.
I'm about to.
Here we go.
Hey guys, it's showtime.
Ah, this elevator. Okay.
Get Burke in the car and let's go.
Is that right?
What now?
Keep him quiet while we get back to the crib.
And if he wakes up?
You're the bloody canonist. You'll think of something.
I'm killing Pierce.
Kidnapping you.
What? Why?
Really? Do we need to spell it out?
You're not gonna get away with this. Right? Stag, my agent, and the Knight Vedettes. They'll come looking for me.
That's too bad. Shandy was really looking forward to seeing you.
What are these cars doing?
I'll play a game.
We're home.
Check the bodies. Get me Monica Hughes. They have Burke. I assure you, ma'am, we'll get him back.
Cardinal outfit, okay. I think I'll leave that one in the wardrobe. So we didn't go through too much ammo, so let's keep going with Pierce.
Put the gun down. I won't run.
Yeah, I'm good.
I felt that the moment we met. That connection.
What?
Forbidden love.
Oh my god, can I just shoot this guy?
Shandy, play nice now. You got the stuff, Pierce?
Allow me, friend.
You did that on purpose.
All right. Let's go stag hunting.
Looks like we're off to poke the bear.
Stag by yourself?
Well, you're not coming?
Going to pick up a surprise for Stag. You know how to use a Molotov?
Yes, Pierce. I know how to throw a fucking bottle.
Jesus, I was just asking.
Can't take the good car. We'll take this one. Back to the PR center.
Tween girls cried out in heartbreak as the rumor of Josh Burke's kidnapping spreads. The idolized actor, who portrays the vigilante vampire Night Blade, was reportedly forced out of the studio at gunpoint and thrown into the back of a vehicle. At this time, it is unclear if Burke is alive or dead. Support sites are popping up on the internet by the hour, begging those responsible to let the actor go, while opponents of the violence seen on the show are claiming this is karmic retribution. This is Jane Valerama with your Steelport Celebrity Gossip.
Oh, these banners have to go on principle. A few Molotovs should do it.
Thank you. Can we get them high enough? We're gonna have to get out of the car.
That one was for you, Johnny. Oleg, they're on the way. We ready?
Yes. Be careful not to set off the bombs when you get close. I'll be monitoring Stag's approach from our security room.
Where are we going? Probably should have taken that armored truck. Us.
You lost to the best.
All right, use a rocket launcher I left to set off the bombs when Stag gets close.
Launcher.
Don't forget to shoot the car bombs. North side.
Fucking need more rockets. Shut the building. Can we not reload our ammo? So getting no more rocket launcher ammo. Yeah, my piercing rounds are working him down slowly.
Ooh, that gets the blood pumping. To my loins! Oh!
Was it worth it?
Hell yeah! Let's head up and I'll show you.
This armor won't stop a sniper.
Nice! You destroyed that fucker!
Oh, what's he doing? We gotta get to HQ.
I am the greatest!
a rocket left. Yes.
Nothing slows me down.
Okay, we can go in now without it saying we're abandoning it.
It's a laser targeting system. Who wants to call down an airstrike?
Pierce, gold star for you.
Fuck right.
This is getting tough. Help me out.
We can't airstrike a jet.
Ha! government training. You're over.
Off we go.
The gangs at Steelport. But where to focus the firepower is my call. At least Birkin will hammer the syndicate for a while. Give you boys a little breathing room.
How you want to play it?
No longer shall I hide from my one true love and her cause. Allow Shandi and I to be together, and I swear her enemies will be my enemies.
Oh, no, 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 fuck, no. Don't even think about keeping them.
We're keeping him.
Prepare to open fire on the building.
I got Burke! Just jump!
Time to move our ass!
Kia, do you read me?
I see congratulations are in order, Commander.
Not quite. The Saints are still at large.
I'm sending some intel over. I need leverage on the Saints. Bring in the target for questioning.
They're going to run to ground. Digging them out won't be easy.
If it were easy, I wouldn't waste your time.
Understood, sir. I'll find her.
Okay, we've got the airstrike designator. New upgrades, what have we got? City takeover, we don't really need that. Get a car, go on top of our ammo. See what's next on the agenda. What have we got here? PC.
Hey, fuck you. Don't come near me.
Excuse me. Right. Actually, Before we go shopping, let's see what we've got in the bank. Now we got some spending money. Weapons, what do we got? Level four. Target faster and hold more ammo. For now, sniper rifle upgrades are very expensive. Anyway, what do we got next on the cards? Let's see what Kinsey's doing.
Kinsey, you found anything out about the Deckers?
I know a lot about the Deckers.
Well, I know that, but I mean anything we can use.
Tons. You shouldn't worry about that now.
Okay, then what should I...
Is Shandy with you?
No. Why do you want to know? What's going on?
I'll call her then. Meet me at Smiling Jack's Diner. There's something you need to see.
To Smiling Jack's Diner. What is this dude doing? Not sure why the police are interested in us. Was for bumping into that stag truck, but he turned into us. We were just driving past, but anyway.
What's up?
You need to see this.
Fortunately, this exclusive footage has come to light. And with us live, the man responsible, Eddie Kilbane Pryor. Thanks for being here, Eddie.
My pleasure, Jane. And please, call me Kilbane.
Very well. Kilbane, there are some who claim you're a criminal.
No. Jane, my dear, please. The saints are criminals. Call me eccentric, but I'm just an entertainer slash businessman slash philanthropist slash...
We get it.
Where are they?
No idea. They're broadcasting from an undisclosed location.
Well, fucking disclose it!
I might be able to triangulate where they're shooting if you go to the broadcast towers.
We're on it.
All right. Let's interrupt Kilbane's broadcast. Yep.
Get a helicopter. Use it. I'll explain when you're airborne.
That asshole's gonna trash the Saints on air.
He already is.
I'm sitting with a man the wrestling community has called the Apocalypse. Is such a moniker intended to frighten your fans as well as your foes?
Not at all. It's an inspiration to all my fans to rise above the meager existence.
Probably not great.
Him.
This guy's got a bigger ego than me.
And what about those that don't
crashed into a helicopter.
Some may call that preying on the weak.
It's the one who sees each person as nothing more than a paycheck.
We're here, Kinsey. What next?
I sent you coordinates to several radio towers. Head to the first one and let me know when you've landed.
Before the break, you mentioned the kids you've helped.
Oh, that's not gonna help.
Crunch Camp. It's a 2-month summer program that gets kids off the streets and into the ring.
There's been some concern from parent groups.
Well, that's because parents are p***s. Maybe they should focus on a real threat, like the Third Street Saints.
Strong words.
Kids fall down and get hit with steel chairs all the time. I'm just providing a safe environment for this to happen. Meanwhile, parents are buying their kids lunchboxes with convicted serial killers on them.
My
that's not good.
There's Deckers up here.
They probably use these antennas for the Decker you sent. Not surprising they need guards.
Well, thanks for the heads up.
Use the transmitter I left under the seat. Place one next to the radio antenna, then head to the next tower.
How many gadgets do you think Kinsey's got all over the city by now?
Who cares? As long as she isn't bugging my bedroom.
Sure was. Okay. I'll land it properly this time.
Before the break, you mentioned the kids you helped.
Ah, yes. Killbane's Crunch Camp.
Yeah, it doesn't turn on the spot. That's all right.
Off the streets and into the ring.
There's been some concern from parent groups.
Well, that's because parents are p***s. Maybe they should focus on a real threat, like the Third Street Saints.
Strong words.
Kids fall down and get hit with steel chairs all the time. I'm just providing a safe environment for this to happen. Meanwhile, parents are buying their kids lunchboxes with convicted serial killers on them.
My exclusive interview with...
There's Deckers up here.
They probably use these antennas for the Decker you sent. Not surprising they leave guards.
Thanks for the heads up.
Use the transmitter I left under the seat. Place one next to the radio antenna, then head to the next tower.
How many gadgets do you think Kinsey's got all over the city by now?
Who cares? As long as she isn't bugging my bedroom.
She wouldn't spy on her own people like that.
You sure about that?
Remind me to have my room checked when we get back. Nice try. Give me a second to place this thing.
Let's get out of here.
Guess I'm the Saints, aren't I?
Oh, you are kidding. Wish we can get in.
He lost.
Wants to come out of hiding. Would you face him in a rematch?
Without his mask, he's nothing.
Saints die.
Less than nothing. The dirt under my boots gets more respect from me. To consider a rematch would mean admitting he's still...
too easy.
Let's hope he's not out there listening in. But to everyone else, we'll have more.
Lots of time waste up.
In just a moment.
Oi, oi, oi.
Come on!
Tower number two.
So where'd you get these transmitters anyway, Kenzie?
It's safer you don't know.
What does that even mean?
Well, probably means that it's safer if you don't know. Look, they work, that's all that matters.
What are we gonna do about that video the press has?
Our PR department can take care of that, right?
People think we blew up a landmark. I don't think it's that easy.
Then what the hell are we paying for?
Covering up the small shit.
Since when do we do small shit?
That wasn't much of a challenge.
Are we even in the right place? Up we go.
Hooking this thing up.
There, got it. Sending the coordinates of the van.
Van?
A broadcasting van.
No parachute. What's going on? Oi, 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 oi. Thought we'd save some time, but apparently not.
So where'd you get these transmitters anyway, Kenzie?
It's safer you don't know.
What does that even mean?
Well, probably means that it's safer if you don't know. Look, they work, that's all that matters.
What are we gonna do about that video the press has?
Our PR department can take care of that, right?
People think we blew up a landmark. I don't think it's that easy.
Then what the hell are we paying for?
Covering up the small shit.
Since when do we do small shit?
I was gonna picture this. All right, hooking this thing up.
Let's get it done. Come on.
There, got it. Sending the coordinates of the van.
Van?
A broadcasting van. It's where the signal is being sent from.
They're inside it?
No. Use the laser signal tracker to help me find the broadcast location.
The what?
The light on the helicopter. Shine it on the van.
Okay, that was impressive.
Oh, she's here. Good. Let's go. Through that tunnel. Yeah, we got a location.
He's in an abandoned office building. Let me send you the location.
Nice work, Kinsey. Now let's rile him up.
What are you gonna do?
Okay, patching your cell through.
Looks like we have a caller. You're on the air with Kilbane. What's your question?
Listen, you fat piece of shit, you...
I'm sorry. Do you have a question for me?
Yeah, I'm gonna come down there and tear your goddamn throat out.
Perhaps this has gone just a bit too far.
I'm not sure that's a question either. It sounds more like a threat.
No, it's a promise.
Okay, we need to...
Ooh! Someone talked to a washed-up wrestler, and now they think they can cut a promo!
Listen, Eddie.
This looks like the place.
Clear him out quick and quiet.
Quietly?
Well, quiet-ish. Kilbane.
Bet that reporter knows. Let's ask.
We gotta get through him first.
Being swarmed.
Ow!
Where are we going? Oh, over here.
It's been a while. You look good.
Where's Kilbane?
He mentioned heading north. You're not after me about the interview, are you?
Back to the chopper. We're going after Kilbane.
Let's put a bullet in that son of a bitch.
Double time, Shaundy. Let's go.
I'll get you above him.
Just keep it steady so I get a shot.
Make it count.
Gotcha. Damn it! What did you do?
What did I do? I don't fucking know!
Learn to fucking fly!
Not what I expected.
It's not your fault. Something weird happened. Ah, shit.
Matt Miller. Another helicopter at the crib. More health upgrades, hey? Regen 4. Don't have enough cash at the moment. That's all right.
Saints confronted several of his associates, gunning them down in an abandoned office building. Your very own, Jane Valderrama, cornered these now infamous killers to ask them their thoughts on the accusations of the self-proclaimed philanthropist. While the conversation was punctuated with guns waving threateningly, the message was clear.
And that bitch is fine. Let's grab our ammo. So there's a jump over there, stunt jump. Not sure if this will be fast enough, we'll give it a go. I'm gonna say no, not fast enough. We couldn't afford the upgrade, so that's probably gonna be it for this one. Thanks for watching this episode of Saints Row the Third Remastered. If you've enjoyed this one, be sure to like the video, and you can also subscribe and hit the bell if you want to be notified when there's a new video uploaded or a live stream starting. If you want a little bit more warning on the live streams, you can also follow at MH76Gaming on Twitter. There'll be a tweet a few minutes before the live streams. Anyway, that's where we'll wrap this one. Thanks for your time. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you for the next one. See ya.